passengers are reminded that boarding gate information will be posted 90 minutes prior to flight departure. Please consult the flight information screens in the concourse. Thank you.
Recommend that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened and visible whenever you are seated. Dubai, and the food has started to arrive. This is the first course, and this is apple and leek soup, some butter, a roll, some red wine, South African. I've still got my gin fizz, sparkling water, so we'll tuck in and see what it's like. Right, well, I finished the leek and apple soup. It was quite nice. It was a bit of a strange combination, the sweetness of the apple and the leek. And it was quite salty, but overall it was very nice. And so now we're just waiting for them to take that away and bring the next course, which in my case is beef. I chose beef rather than the chicken. Airways beef. It's been tough as old boots, so I thought I'd try it again. And so without more ado, we'll just tuck in and see what it's like. Right, I have to report that the steak was okay. It wasn't too dry or too tough. So well done, British Airways. And we're just crossing south of Riyadh now. Not that there's a lot to see. And now the dessert. Vanilla sauce, chocolate lava cake. Very nice. Right, we've got about 700 miles to go. We're just coming up on Munich, and it's tea time. Yay! So we've got pastrami, we've got egg, sure what that is, probably tuna, and then we've got little one of these things and little one of those. So nice little snackette before we land. There's nothing, we've been able to see nothing since we left Egypt. It's been cloudy.
Gentlemen, welcome to London Heathrow, the terminal 5. The local time here is 4:24 in the afternoon. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched on. When it is safe to leave your seat, please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft this afternoon, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you, and remember that smoking is not allowed until you've reached identity area. You may not make and receive calls as well as you hold in servicing on your hands and electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow or leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. Customers who are nationals of the UK, EU and EEA countries, as well as Switzerland, the USA, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, Japan, Singapore or South Korea, are now welcome to use e-gates to close your immigration, providing you do not require a stamp in your passport and are over the age of 12. Those aged 12 to 17 must be accompanied by a consultant. Please see signs in immigration hall before proceeding to your immigration for more information. Please be aware that landing cards are no longer required to be completed or presented when entering the United Kingdom. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screen for your departing gate number. If it is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs to flight connections or terminals. Please be aware that all liquids, including contents from the onboard use kits, will be screened prior to your next flight. If you have requested additional assistance leave the aircraft this afternoon, please do remain seated until the LRN is clear so that we can assist you further. All of us at British Airways and the Onward Line would like to welcome home our customers who live here in London and wish those of you visiting a very enjoyable stay. If you are travelling on further, we do wish you a very safe onward journey. On behalf of my team in the cabin, it has been an absolute pleasure having you aboard, and we do look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Thank you and a very good afternoon.